What's going on YouTube? My name is Jen and welcome to my channel where I make videos to entertain you. And this week I'm reacting to GOT7. What's up everybody, welcome to my channel. If it's your first time here, you should know that I love to have fun with K-pop and I react to many different K-pop groups in many different ways. So if you're into that, go ahead and click that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. But this week is all about GOT7. About 2 weeks ago, I reacted to like 7 different K-pop groups that I've never, ever, ever seen before. And one of those was GOT7. Now, out of all of them, you guys requested for me to do a week of reactions to GOT7 the most. Now, I will probably want to check out all the other groups as well because, I mean, Stray Kids, come on, Luna, GFriend, we also had NCT 127, NCT Dream, like all the NCT subunits I reacted to, except WayV, which I need to fix that. But yeah, I reacted to WANNA's as well and many other groups, and I need to know more about them. Now, the way that I do this is that I dedicate an entire week to one specific group and I watch a guide at the beginning, I watch music videos, dance practices, live performances, funny stuff, just really anything to help me get to know a group better. So that's what we're gonna do this week, starting with a guide to GOT7. By the way, if you haven't checked out my very first reaction to GOT7, I'm gonna link it in the description box and put it right up here as well so you can go ahead and check that out. If you wanna do that first and then come back and watch this video, that's totally fine. Or if you wanted to watch this first and then that one, it works as well. We're here to have fun with K-pop, like I said. So please also in the comments, I want you guys to recommend videos for GOT7. You guys know what's up, you've seen them, you know, you're the fandom, right? So tell me what I should be watching this week and I will do my very best to make it happen. Now I know that a week is never enough to get to know a group, especially if they've been around as long as GOT7 has, but I do my best and sometimes I do more than a week. So we'll see what happens. All right, so I really just Googled GOT7 guides and I saw one that has like about 1.2 million views. It's called A Very Unhelpful Helpful Guide to GOT7, Guide to Know GOT7. It's about 15 minutes long or 14 minutes long, so we're gonna be here together for a while getting to know GOT7. I hope it teaches me a lot, but we'll see what happens. The fans are always super great creating these and I always learn so much from you guys and I read your comments. Even though I don't always get to reply to everything, I do read everything and I learn so much. So let's get this started and get to know GOT7, shall we? All right, here we go in 3, 2, 1. Hello, if you're watching this video, I assume you know nothing about GOT7. I don't, or not. Okay, anyways, today I present you. I hope you enjoy. Let's get started. Let's do it. Shout out to the channel who created this video. I will be pausing so I can read. So, basic info, GOT7 is a group formed by JYP Entertainment. I knew that. There's 7 members in the group. Wow. Knew that. They debuted in January 2014 with the songs Girls, 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 which I reacted to on my very first video to them and barely made it out with my life. Girls, oh, there it is. But wait! There's a story started before their debut. But there's a, okay, before GOT7 was formed, JYP Project already existed. Or, wait, JJ Project already existed. What? What? Dude. Okay, that song sound is so awesome. I need to check it out. Okay, so back to this. JB and JR. Jinyoung. Yingjong? Jinjong. They made their debut in May 2012 with Bounce. They are the parents of GOT7, kind of. Okay. After 5 years in August 2017, they made a comeback with Tomorrow Today. What? I gotta check him out. Alright, back to GOT7. Okay, so 2 full albums, 6 mini albums. I got a lot to catch up on. They also have 9 official MVs. Girls, 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 A, Sub, 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 It, Just Right, If You Do, Confession, Song, Fly. It's a beautiful sky. So GOT7's 7th mini album and MV will be released on the 1st of October. Please watch. I don't know when this was created. I have to check out the time. Now that you know the basics, let me introduce you to the members. Please, please do. JB. Looks intimidating at first, but he's actually soft. Leader. Aren't all leaders like that too? Oh, not the leader. Meme leader. Oh my goodness. Okay. So funny. Out of 5 kids and 3 cats. Wow. Oh. Dang, bro.
19.
Amazing. What the heck? Is that all of them? Ooh, shoot. For real. Mark. The oldest. I remember him, but looks like Magnus sometimes.
Best performance?
Worldwide. Oh, guys. So funny. He's like, save me. But he's the oldest. Oh, that's so cute. Okay. Worldwide. Help. That is adorable. King of martial arts. Oh, yes. Dude, and he looks like he is super tall, too. I mean, legs for days. Come on. Boom. Yes, I agree. Okay. No, I enjoy it. It's jealous easily. Oh, that's funny. Jackson. Dude, I already know. They're probably like, I could tell that these boys were trouble, right? In a good way, but trouble. And crazy. Some people call them crackheads, right? Jackson.
Where are you come from?
Oh, I'm from China.
China? Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh. I just saw it says he's Chinese and he's sure of it. All right, so he's a definition of being extra. Believe me. Challenge accepted. I'm kidding. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh jeez, cheater. Oh man. So he's also very loud. I feel like they all are. But maybe he wins. I think he wins. Oh, I love watching these episodes. They're always so funny. Ah, my cheeks. Does it know the difference between a lion and a tiger?
Really?
Oh, for baby! has a dub solo song. You should check them out. Oh, multiple solo songs. Yeah, I think he was one of the ones that was coming after me. All three videos I reacted to, I'm pretty sure.
Pepsi.
Oh, this is a song. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Pepsi. Interesting. I do need to check out his solo stuff. It got me feeling like a papillon. His voice, man. Find it or shine like a diamond. All right. Jin Young. His name is JR. So Jin Young Park Jin Young. His name is Junior.
Who? Nobody call him Junior, okay? He's not Junior. Not Chang. But whatever. No JR.
Whatever.
No.
Still, Jackson sometimes call me Junior.
What?
And Junior 아닌 진영.
Dude, they speak really good English in the few clips that I've seen. But I don't know if they all just like know it or did they slowly learn it. Obviously, they slowly learned it, but I don't know if any of them like. I don't know. They're really good.
Yeah, I always say
that is not your mistake. Right?
No, that's not my mistake. I always say not Junior. It's not Junior. It's Jinyo.
Actor. Oh.
아버지가 행복하다면
okay.
난 다
So you tell me to check out Magic School.
난 취미도 없냐고.
Got it. I'll add it to the list. I have a long list. Also the mom of five kids. What?
저의
Oh,
애기들입니다.
I see.
이건 뭐가? I'm your mom. Hey, I'm your mom. Come on.
Okay. I'm your mom. Come on.
이멜로 와. 우리 막내, 우리 애기.
Oh, that's so cute. What? That's what I was thinking about. Get it. Savage. Oh, see, where did they? Oh my gosh, that's. Dude, he's aggressive. Oh my gosh. Where do they get all this energy from? I mean, same, but. Alright, so, oh my gosh, I'm gonna butcher this name. So, Young Choi Jeonje, I think. Y'all tell me how to say it. I'm sorry if I'm butchering them. Otter?
우리 귀여운 GOT7의 귀여운 수달. 나 진짜 항상 너 볼 때마다 그 수달 생각. 나 아직 사진 있어. 한번 보여. 나 진짜 너 너무 귀여워.
아직 모르겠어.
한번 해봐.
Oh, but they are cute.
와 진짜 똑같아. 잠깐만 해봐. 마 해봐.
Like when they're sleeping, like that.
똑같아.
Sunshine. Aww. He's the most he has the most contagious laugh. Yeah, I would laugh at his laugh more than whatever is actually happening. Coco Sprab. Oh, look at that baby. Oh, so cute. What is it?
English?
Oh, introverted cool. English speaker?
Where are we? We are Han River. Han River? Han River.
Han River. Oh, poor baby. Leave him alone. English is my second language too, so it's okay.
Yeah. In Han River, and Coco is scared.
And Coco is... If you didn't know, I do speak, hablo español. Hablo español, es mi primer idioma. Aprendí inglés después de aprender español. Entonces, entiendo perfectamente lo que es a veces el acento que te sale como en lugar de decir river, you said liver, right? Pero, bueno, ustedes saben, a muchos de ustedes les gusta cuando hablo español. A ver si alguna vez, yo creo que tengo que hacer algún video en español, ¿verdad? Pero bueno, regresemos a esto. Hates cucumbers. Oh, I love me some cucumbers.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, hey.
He's like, nope.
I don't like it. Hey, what?
Loves to hit Jackson.
Lever.
Lever.
Express. And it's always in the same spot. Oh, it's a designated spot. I guess they have a mutual agreement.
Express.
Bam bam. Is it like that? Is it bam bam? From Thailand. All right. Dab dab. Oh. I think I remember him. Yo, it's gonna take me a while to put names to faces, especially because we all know that in K-pop they like to change their styles, hairstyles, color, everything, every comeback. So when I watch these videos, they're always gonna look different. So just, I promise you I will get there. It's gonna take me a while to put faces to names, but I'll get it. I think he mastered it. Beautiful. I like how the screen is like after him. Underrated vocalist. I mean, yeah, it's beautiful. Beautiful. No way. Oh jeez. He's better than me. Dude, this dude moves his hips better than I do. Teach me your ways. Look at that. Oh man. Yeah, 100%. Loves his legs more than.
Yeah, 다리 라인 봐라 이러는 거예요. 그냥 딱 봤는데 자기 살이 있다 이렇게.
다리가 얼마나 예쁜지 한번 보여주세요.
Wow. Uh-oh. How do you know I'm not big? What? I'm just gonna let the video tell me what that means and not let my head go places.
Yeah, but Bam Bam is not big.
How you know?
How you know?
Shoulder, big.
Anyway, interesting. No comment. I think we're all on the same page. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, another one. Okay. See, I think I need to, I like to see the Roman, not the Roman institution, the Korean letters, the Hangul, right? So I can read it better than the romanization, because I always butcher the romanization, but I can always read better the Korean. So I'm just going to guess here, and I'll look up the names after the video some other time. So I'm guessing this is Kim Joo-gyum. Joo-gyum? Joo-gyum? Maybe? McNay. Giant McNay. Yeah, he's super tall. You can tell just by that picture. Dance machine. guys. Woo! Nice. Is he like the main dancer? See, this one doesn't tell me their roles, I guess, but I'll look it up. And you guys told me in the comments too. Hit the stage. Ooh. I was not expecting that. Very nice. I always love me some sound effects. So we'll eventually get killed by the other members. Oh my gosh. See, I told you they're all savage. They're always speaking on the little ones. I mean, like, not little, but younger. He's done. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Look at them. I love onesies. And this is it. Now you are a professional. Maybe. Nice. All right, guys, that was my reaction to A Guide to GOT7. I learned a lot about the group and the members themselves, but if there's something that you want me to know in particular, drop it in the comments. I always read all of them and I learn so much from you guys. I know the name of the fandom, but I really don't know how to say it. Is it Agassiz? Agassi? I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure out how to say the name. If somebody wants to drop like a, try to help me pronounce it in the comments, I'm gonna do some research and see if people are saying it kind of like, I don't know, something. Watch videos where people are saying the name. But I also know that I guess GOT7's color is green. Somebody said it in one of the comments. And what else? And it really, overall, as I can see in the videos, is that they are super energetic, a great group of guys. So they're friends with 17 and BTS, which I love, absolutely love. You guys know I'm multi-fandom, so BTS, absolutely in love with them. 17, it's been a while since I reacted to them, but love their stuff too. So the fact that they are friends with them just kind of is like cherry on top as well. So tomorrow I will be reacting to a couple of music videos and I will be reading you comments to see what else you guys want me to see this week so I can get to know GOT7 better. So it's gonna be a fun week, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, share it with your friends, follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And let's have fun this week with GOT7, all right? Until next time, bye!